coming out. Aren't you excited about being in this beautiful hall and not in a gym? From the generosity of our parents, like, we're able to be in here tonight. And so thank you so much for every time you have driven your student somewhere. You've donated water, brought food, paid money, all those wonderful things. Thank you. We just want to say that this is our thank you to you. I do want to say also thank you to some of our people that have sponsored us this year. I want to thank Jay Brown Violins. They have sponsored us through our Battle of the Bands. Anytime we need something, we get a discount when we go down there. So I want to say thank you to them. I want to say thank you to Styles Music. With our Battle of the Bands and also Folk Music Center. So we want to say thank you to our venues. We have Mr. McKesey in the audience that I saw earlier. And then do we have any school board members or anybody? If you could just give us a wave if you're here. How about teachers? I saw a few teachers out here. Wave. Oh, there we go. Busy time of the year as we wrap things up, and we just again appreciate you coming on out. We have an awesome concert for you tonight, and just strap on your seatbelt because we're going to take you on a musical ride.
called Talk is Cheap, featuring our seniors that are graduating this year. On guitar, Christian and Tommy Dodd. We have Ethan on the baritone saxophone. Our other senior that's graduating, Sky Flores, is going to sing for you. Sky Flores, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Ben Goodman tune is going to feature Caleb on the drums, Thomas on the saxophone, and Jack on the trumpet. A tune called Sing, Sing, Sing.
Thank you.
We had the awesome opportunity this year to go to competition again. This year we took the symphony orchestra on three competitions. Our first one, we got a superior. Was it unanimous? No. So we got a first one was a superior. Second one, we got an excellent, but it was really close. And then when we went to regionals, where it's only anybody that has received the superior ranking can go, we got a unanimous superior. So. Because this class only meets once after school a week, okay? And it's after school on a Monday, which we said no more Mondays after this year. But they've done a really fabulous job, and for coming on their own free time to come to these practices says a lot about our students. So we're going to start with the procession of the Sardar.
Thank you.
soliloquy. This features a lot of little instrumental solos throughout, so you're going to hear a lot of different woodwinds and brass playing different little solos. So here we go, soliloquy. Competition season this year. Our first go out, we got an excellent plus, and I think that lit a fire under the orchestra because we were just like, what? How can you
do that to us? Like, because there's no real excellent plus, you just get an excellent. So at our next competition, we went to Upland and we're like, no matter what, we're walking away with superior. Let's just go get it, because we didn't know at Mira Mesa what was going to happen. So we get our unanimous superior there, and the guy was, the judge that was working with us was just like, man, you guys are a really good orchestra, blah, blah, blah. Then went to Mira Mesa, and we were tired. Okay, so it was on our trip to San Diego, and I was like, whatever, we're just, whatever we get, yay. They pulled it out and got a unanimous superior there. So. So we went to regionals, and that was over at Lakeside. And Joe was telling me, because I obviously was walking with the orchestra, he said, as soon as we were done performing, all the judges got together and were talking about the kids behind me. And just what an amazing group that they were, and just how impressed they were. Some of the judges had heard what we had done over at Upland and over at San Diego. And they're just like, even from there, they've seen the improvement. So really proud of the kids that are sitting behind me and all that they've accomplished this year. The plaques are in the mail, so the plaques are coming out, so they'll get to take pictures of those. Yeah. And now we're gonna play Hoedown. we're going to play Spring. We're only going to do two movements just because of time. But I wanted to say, if you are a senior, could you stand up or wave if you're already standing? Seniors, stand up or wave. Okay, there you go. Thank you, seniors. I remember when they were small little freshmen. Anyways, so just wanted to say thank you, seniors, for all your hard work this whole year. Next, we have, with Spring, Tom Choi is going to be doing a solo along top of it. So here we go.
Thank you.
piece for the string orchestra is Russian Easter Overture. It is a grade 5. Our highest grade is a 6. We're at the collegiate level, and so they're right up there doing some hard music. When we went to competition, they were playing 4s and 5s. When you looked at the program, you could see what levels everybody was playing at, and these guys were playing at a pretty high level. So again, here we go, final song.
Thank you.
our concert band. They also went to competition this year. We went to Santa Monica, which has been closed for like the last year, for competitions, and they did a fabulous job. They went, and I think that was probably the best competition that we've done. The unfortunate thing is they weren't doing ratings, but if I was to give them a rating, I would have said they did superior at their competition. So really great job. They've put in a lot of hard work this entire year. We've really developed our musicality, and so you're going to hear that tonight. I hope that you looked at the back of the program. There are some important dates on the back there. If you know someone that would have loved to hear these students perform, there's another opportunity on June 2nd on the band stage. It's going to be super casual. Bring a blanket or a folding chair. Come out and listen. We're going to play a few songs that we couldn't fit on the concert tonight, like The Perfect Storm. And we've also got a song called October. So we want you guys to come out and pass for Noble. Yeah. Okay, so we're excited. So we're going to start off. It's kind of a slow song, but if you want to read the words of the poem that, or the words to the song Loch Lomond as we're playing, we want to get you thinking about Scotland and thinking about when it's talking about the person that's singing has actually passed on, and they're saying, take the high road, and I'll get to Scotland before you because they've gone ahead and that they're hoping that they'll be reunited someday. So go ahead and read those words as we come.
Thank you.
freshman in high school, we played the song Do Not Go Gentle. And ever since I've played it, and let me tell you, I didn't play it that great, but I did play it. The part where the flutes are doing the little bird thing, like, just know, I feel you. Anyways, so it's a tough song. It's a grade five. And they've done a really great job on this. If you see the poem on the page, Gavin's going to read it for us to kind of get you set. This is not the most beautiful thing you're ever going to hear, but there are some wonderful moments. But I want you to feel the words that Gavin's going to share with you tonight.
This is Do Not Go Gentle Into That Good Night by Dylan Thomas. Do not go gentle into that good night. Old age should burn and rave at close of day. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. The wise men at their end know dark is right, because their words have forked no lightning. They do not go gentle into that good night. Good men, the last wave by, crying how bright their failed deeds might have danced in a green bay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Wild men who caught and sang the sun in flight, and learned too late they grieved it on its way. Do not go gentle into that good night. Grave men near death who see with blinding sight, blind eyes could blaze like meteors and be gay. Do not go gentle, or rage, rage against the dying of the light. And you, my father, there on the sad height, curse, bless me now, with your fierce tears I pray. Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.
Thank you. Thank you.
So now it's time to lighten it up. If you know the words, you can kind of hum along and picture the musical or the movie or the stage play as we play Phantom of the Opera. Can we also have our seniors stand up? Seniors, stand up and wave. Let us know who you are. We had 12-hour days. You guys remember that? I see you guys. You're like, yeah, we remember. And we were down at El Roble, and then we had to walk back up to the high school and finish it out. I think by Wednesday, we were all done. Remember that? Brooke was nice. Her and Annie would go swimming in her pool. Yeah, lucky them, while the rest of us suffered. No, just kidding. Anyways, just some good memories. We're going to finish off with Phantom of the Opera.